what I do is I record flag pulls and stuff like that. But I won't be able to do that when I'm on defense. But I'll
somebody who hasn't done it. Okay, if I can get a chance to do it, okay? Logan and Dunn, he'll go first. Have you done it first?
We need a breeze. Was a run, but that was number three running. It'd be down towards the left somewhere, Eliza. Run. Liza. That was a pass for George and a pass catch for Eliza.
I got you. position. Back, 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 back.
That was a pass by the
pass completion and catch by one.
Second down.
That was 20 with the kick.
Come on, man.
Come
on. Come on.
Just like that.
This is an old mouth part.
I was trying to find the one that
just came out of my
soccer.
He pulled the flag 2 yards before he got to the goal.
Wow.
Did they give it to him?
They gave him a touchdown. Yeah, he didn't have a one flag when he crossed the goal line.
I thought that was for the extra points.
It was an extra point, yeah. 2 point conversion.
I guess they could pull it on film. Yeah, but they shouldn't have, because George pulled the flag.
What's number 17?
My goodness. Got it, so we got to have two lines for to get across. Two flags, right?
Second goal.
Uh-huh.
Let's go, guys.
There you go.
Yes, Greg! Good job, George!
Here's coffee.
not do a good job of it.
Well, no, he did it that way. And I was like, I didn't want one again. You couldn't find one of the balls.
You keeping up?
I'm trying.
You want sunglasses?
I've got 16 to 8. Us.
Well, I think they counted 1 point on the, because I can't kick field goals. If you throw it, I think it's one. If you run it, it's two. I think.
Go defense. Play smart.
Ball
play
ball.
Smart.
Nice. Nice tackle, Brett.
That was number nine.
That is good.
He's got it.
So they're only getting 1 point.
Right. For the conversion is always one. Unless they run it, I think.
Good tackle, George.
Wait, who came? Okay.
Yeah, we're in the second quarter now.
We're in the second quarter.
We gotta get him
a check here. Yeah. 14-7.
Yeah. How are you? I'm keeping it. I'm life. So your birthday was recently? He goes, God. I'm like,
he's like trying to be good about Facebook.
I know. Yeah. I try to be good about it too. I'm like, I guess I should give it a shot. Mm-hmm. I thought it was so funny. I'm like, that was so random for you. Like, he was like,
I think I was so mad because we were supposed to get the St. Francis Village in on Friday and like finally get a night away and they closed for a game. And then I was like, hence why I had eight high news. Yeah. We're going on the 30th. Yeah. We are going again. That's why I had, so then the Olens, they just started at Episcopal. They had a six-year-old team called St. Luke's, the girl, but they're mutual friends of ours from baseball. Like, so this, a group of people, boys and girls, anyway, yeah. They invited us over to watch the game, and I was like,
we're going.
I'll go anywhere. Yeah.
If they invite us, we'll be there.
And it was like great because my kids were
entertained.
Yes! Woo! Got it!
Good job, Nate!
Oh, got it, of course.
Mama, can we get a has orange shirts and green shorts.
Where have you been? All up in there. You should have called me.
Hello, George.
Sorry, I'm
a
girl.
No.
Then it was like, I'm looking for green shirts and orange shirts. I was looking for the reverse. And then there was a green team over there that had really long green shirts. And I'm like, come on, your shorts.
How you doing, Mom?
Sorry. I mean, this place is like,
from the gas.
No, I'm not.
I see him.
You want to come
is he number 11?
Yeah.
That's my favorite number. Me and Andy both. That's our favorite number.
I didn't have enough candy corn.
I got pressed in the kicking stats. Corey had to help coach.
Your dad had normally got here.
Hey, do y'all think y'all need that?
Yeah!
You do?
We
did.
Grant, back up!
Back up! Back up!
Right there.
Back up! Back up!
You keep moving forward, Grant.
Back up! Back up!
Back up, Grant!
Back up!
300! 300!
Stop!
I'm gonna give you 100 and then I'm gonna put you in the car with your mom.
Yeah. Wow, he can throw, huh?
There are no hash marks, so they can't see where the marks are.
Yeah, he's playing it pretty good.
We're ahead 14-7.
Okay.
Not really 22.
Huh?
It's not really 22.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Yeah, it's 14.
We're going to go grab dinner after this.
I think I have to go join a FaceTime call.
Look at the ball.
I'm literally going to grab something.
Twinkie was asking, what's Morgan's neighbor and roommate situation? We need an update.
Well, roommate is just, you know, she's all into her thing and she's just not a real considerate roommate. Dishes in the sink, you know.
Nobody gets behind you, Kane.
We don't want to see Morgan on Judge Judy now.
No, all good. I mean, they're good. It's just her roommate's really. There's some guys that she and her.
Yeah, you can't mark that down. That wasn't a breakup or anything.
What?
That wasn't a breakup or anything. There's no place to mark that.
Okay, I know.
It was just an incomplete pass.
And
well, I'm not marking the other team.
I know. Well, if he had caught it, would have been an interception.
I know.
So.
It was close. I thought he was going to get it.
Yeah.
George, nobody gets behind you. It's the last play to
have.
Did we have halftime?
Yeah, we're going through in a minute.
They need.
All right.
Yeah.
Hey.
Nice.
All right.
Got to grab one.
Yeah.
We'll. Yeah, I know.
Twinkie goes,
I mean, I don't, I've walked into the grocery store now without it. We walked into two restaurants last weekend just, and then nobody said anything. It tastes just over.
They're restaurants too.
No.
No, it was not in bounds. Oh, good. Oh, wow. Cool.
Okay, who
caught
that?
And then you go to Florida and
it's I don't know.
Katie, who caught that?
They still make you wear them like on 30.
Logan.
Logan?
Really?
Like, just because the governor did
away with it, like, a lot of mayors are still
forcing it. Yeah, 38, like, Dustin, like, all those guys are still
making sure. Come on, Wilson. You good over here? All right,
good catch. 14. Is that a touchdown? That was... This kid right here, what number is that, 14?
Is that touchdown?
Yes. No, it's 18.
Huh?
18. Touchdown. Now they're going for extra point.
Okay.
I don't know.
If they make it, they'll make it 21 to 7.
No, the
so that'd be 6.
Now, can he run?
Yeah.
Could he run, or does he have to stay back and throw?
No, if they center it directly to him, he can't run.
Okay.
He can get out of the way, but he can't go
he
downfield.
He can't go, like, downfield.
Right. Okay.
He's 11.
But,
hey, well, they did it over. So 7.
What happened?
I don't know.
Well, maybe that was a touchdown.
I thought that was a 1-point pass.
Well,
I did too, but that's not.
Because they already
doing
made
it again.
The touchdown. They're doing the whole thing over again?
Looks like they are.
I'm totally confused myself. I thought they had a touchdown. They were going for the extra point. But apparently they just got a touchdown and now they're going for an extra point.
Okay.
I guess.
Yeah, I'm actually going tomorrow afternoon as well.
Oh, it's too far outside.
So was that 6 or 7?
Yeah, that was only 6.
Okay.
So it's going to be 20-7.
Nice pass.
Good job.
Sally,
I thought
it was like a chance to like...
George and Logan.
George.
George.
George, come back over here, babe.
Come on, George.
Hey, get some love and we'll talk about that.
Logan, good catch, dude.
There were 6, but it might be 5.
Yeah, one boy has black shorts.
Yeah.
So I wasn't counting. Okay.
Hey, Grant Payton, are y'all the same?
Yeah.
Come
here,
come
here.
Real
quick.
So that's 26.
Was that a touchdown
catch? I think it was a touchdown.
I walked here around.
So is this a school team? Or
yeah. Well,
it looked like a touchdown to me.
School meets.
but like school
right, but
not
it's,
involved.
Yeah, because he's St. George isn't. They're not. They don't have school stuff right now either. They're having to play here in Parkview and.
My oldest is in the sixth grade, and like he they were sick. My husband was like, finally, I don't have to coach. They can play in school.
It's the most ridiculous stuff.
Oh well.
Oh.
Ooh.
Joel.
Yeah. That was a good play.
Now, is that a touchdown or the extra point?
I think that would have been the extra point.
I would think so. Are they calling it back?
Yeah, flag for some reason.
It's a little hard to follow.
More than a little. I thought
that. I
don't know.
They weren't selling it Tuesday night.
I don't know what we got.
And, like, they go sold it the whole season.
What does that have to do? Was everybody sharing one beer?
Because went to get beer. Davis couldn't play Tuesday night. The girls
play
Tuesday night. Yes. And so it was like, the coaches weren't drinking. And he was like, we went to get beer. We're not going to sell
this.
And I'm like,
oh, now? George. Was that a point or a touchdown?
No, that was. No. He did like a little.
He did a flag on George because he jumped in the end zone.
Oh.
What? Well, he jumped over the defender.
I think when he got to the goal line, he jumped up in it.
I think he looked like he jumped over the defender to me. To keep from getting his flag pulled. He jumped.
Well, he's picking up the flag. I don't know. I have no idea what's going on.
George, you're in. Oh, you need Wilson. George, real quick. George.
Did you hurt your ankle? Guys,
hold it up.
Did you hurt your ankle?
No, she's. I don't know what happened.
Did you know this
guy?
Okay.
Let's go deep.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey, George, why did they throw a flag?
We had a great time.
What's that?
He's asking why they threw the flag.
Flag guard.
Flag guard. If you can't do this.
Is that right? Right. You can't do this.
George, hustle up, get your shoe off.
Just say you did. Just say you did. You need me to help you? Can you put that back in there?
Well,
okay. See if he knows what the score is.
I'm missing on my flag
pulls. Oh, me
too.
Somebody had a breakup, but I'm not sure. Somebody broke the pass up, but I don't know who it was. Yes, Corey's going to have to see if I managed to record any of this.
And then I'm like, by the time I sit down, I'm like, so you're like, mustard. Yes.
I hear you. I'm feeling you.
Here, take a picture of
it. Watch it,
ready?
Run!
I don't know who got it first.
Save it to my photos. I have to do that like immediately. I'm going to have to go back and tell. But Morgan showed me how to go back and text the people and get their pictures out.
Hey, Saints, I got to get to the line here.
Well, I just saved it to my photos, but like I can go to Morgan's photos and I can go to here, the info, and I go to her own photos that y'all sent.
William's the only one who does the red one.
Look at my gray hair. I'm hair color at 10.
Watch him.
Good job.
I don't know, because I went to work out and I left him. He was going to leave. He was... Maybe 7 or
6? 16.
Thank you. It's a bit more.
I got him. I got them all.
What happened at that?
Isn't it time for fourth quarter?
I think we're in the fourth quarter.
Guys, hey, take it easy on you.
I don't know if that was a touchdown or this is for extra point. Or
must have been short.
Must have been.
Well,
our team has to have both flags on the little touchdown. Roll down. Number,
I think it's the fourth quarter.
It is the fourth quarter. That was number seven. It was definitely the fourth quarter.
Okay. Hayden caught it.
Number seven. I think it's might be 26.
I've got 20. 17 is 29.
Oh, 12 and 17, 29. That's what I got. You got 29?
No, 12 and 14, 26.
26.
But I may be missing a touchdown.
No, I did. Milo?
Where?
Okay. New George.
The score is 27, caught it.
No, that wasn't George. George was out.
Who
7. And number 8 was quarterback.
You did have a red man.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Well, apparently that other one wasn't a quarter, a touchdown. That was a touchdown there, I guess. It's number 8 threw the ball. Three caught it. And that might have been an extra point. I think they scored a touchdown and an extra point. I think that was a touchdown in that. Pretty cool.
21-14.
What's your
record? I have one just
like that. That's what
I take to work every day.
Uh-huh. I think they still just got
7 points.
I know.
The other team just
has 7. You think kindergarten?
No. She's big first grade. She's leading
us. Oh, there he goes. Rob's going to fall. There he goes. He was guarding the flag. He put his hand down the first flag.
There's somebody kneeling.
Well, there was a kid trying to get the flag, and he kind of pushed him away. But the interception's still. I mean, the catch still can. I don't have any idea. I don't know what we're doing.
See, you're going to have to pack up.
Yeah, well, put yourself in your backpack, buddy.
I mean, that doesn't make any sense. You make the interception and the guard and flag, how can they give the ball to the other team? Is that what they did? Or not? I don't know.
LOL.
LOL.
Oh. Well, I prefer to call them Polly Potter.
No, I guess we got the ball.
Why don't we put
them
in the hub?
That last one, the touchdown it's didn't count.
That's the official hub of the LOL. So, I believe it.
What are you doing with
them? Clearly, we need to sit down and spend some time playing with these figures.